Calvert, how may I help you?
Good evening, Rose. How may I help you?
Thank you for calling Rose and the Bed. This is Anita. Can I help you? Hello? Thank you for talking.
Your call cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again.
Chair Rider, may Director Carl. Hello, can I? Thank you for calling my business. Rose's at Comfort. Rose's Comfort, may I help you? This one, Rose, can I help you? Hello? Hello? Hello?
on Devon Drive.
The perfect roses.
Excuse me?
The most perfect roses of all.
I can't understand what you're saying.
The most perfect roses of all.
Hold on.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. done again and pitched his tent.
Thank you. Cover it up! Thank you. I need your bitter fruit. I tasted understanding. Now I have much to lose. Vampires and burning buildings, echoes of ancient war. I've lit your frozen candles, I've read your wicked lore. I've read your wicked lore. Oh Satan, understand me, I need your bitter fruit. I've tasted understanding, now I have much to lose. Inside your mortuary, I met my crimson fate. Endless eons before me, I saw them at the gate. I met them at the gate, trapped beneath your mortal world. I cannot leave, I cannot leave, sleeping in the melted sheet. I cannot leave, I cannot leave, trapped beneath your mortal world. I cannot leave, I cannot leave, sleeping in the melted sheet. I cannot leave, I cannot leave.